My name is Widi. I'm come from Indonesia. I'm working in Hong Kong 1 year 8 months. Then I take care the baby. Then after that my employer in terminate me because my employer no working again. Then my employer can take care baby. See. Then I find another job. Then I go the agency. Then sign new contract. But when extend visa, I never go because I'm sick then stress. Then I didn't tell the agency because I'm scared. Then I'm pregnant. Then boyfriend no responsibility. Then boyfriend want this baby mass abortion. Then I leave the boarding house. Then must pay one day $60. Then I buy the food, need the see doctor, need the buy the medicine, then need the send money for my son. Then someday my friend tell me can go the immigration, maybe can go the Papinders. Maybe Papinders can help me. Then I find the Papinders. Then I talking my story with Papinder. Then Papinder with me. Then I must go first the immigration because I'm overstays 2 weeks. Then must the process overstay must go the course because I want to go back Indonesia because my mother very sick. I need to go back Indonesia early because I want to meet my mother because I don't know if I waiting for too long. I don't know I can meet or not. Then I hope the immigration can help me to buy tickets for back Indonesia early. Then immigration to help with plane ticket, I use the less than ticket price ticket 2000. Then now it's almost 3700.